Hi guys, welcome back to Roller Coaster Tycoon 2. Now, last episode, we left a guy in a nice situation here. When I say nice situation, I met Mr. Grouchy Pants over here. Let's see, where's Mr. Grouchy Pants? I'm leaving the park. I want to go home. And the reason why is hungry. Got some fries. Gonna get some fries. Well, we're gonna leave him there. We're gonna check on him every so often. Hopefully this episode won't be as long as they normally are. So yeah, right now we have currently going. We have this little setup right here, which I haven't been on for a while. Since the last time I actually got on this Books Tycoon was last time I recorded. But so far, the park is going good. Now, let's see here. Now, what we want to do is make sure this guy gets happy. And let's see what other situation the park's going through. Park rating is pretty good. So, yeah. Oh, while we're at it, before we start on this, right under me, and in the description, is the Ratchet Play playlist. Do feel free to watch that. I'm putting my blood, sweat, and tears on that. We just got the first game done this week, and I'm currently working on the second game right now. So, feel free to watch that. Okay, let's see here. Let's build some things here. We got those already. We need to get another coaster in. I would like to do a inverted coaster. Do I have that in already? No, we do not. Shall we, kid? Yes, we shall. Now, let's get one that's good price range. That one's good price range. Let's do this one. This one's in good price range. Now, normally when you play this game, make sure you have everything set in stone, everything structured out quite well. What I've learned during my time playing this game, make a shark footpath in the way. Well, poopy on the footpath. And connect. Now, the best thing to do on this game is to make sure you have everybody happy. Talking to you, Mr. Grumpy Gills. I call him Mr. Grumpy Gills. Yes, I did call him Mr. Grumpy Gills. I forgot about that. So what we're going to do, we're going to keep Grumpy Gills in there until he gets happy. Now, let's see here. Oh, just open that up right now. It is good to go. Now, let's put some chairs in here and stuff. Get people to sit down so they won't be all vomiting everywhere. We're going to put a bathroom right here so that people can go deposit their vomits. Yeah. And then we're gonna get a worker in here. Right now, is anyone controlling this area? Yeah, but let's add another one here just to help out with the loads of these major pushers right here. Go. It's raining outside. I don't like rain. Today's gonna... Yeah, the weather's gonna be very, very, very gloomy. Early part of the first part of the week. All until, like, Thursday. It's supposed to get a little bit better on Thursday. I don't like gloomy weather. Gloomy weathers are terrible. Just don't like them at all. Now, let's see here. Got that going now. Let's see. Let's see on the prices on everything. Now... Now, the rides and everything are free. You can do so. And that means I'm going to raise up from $60 to $70 per ticket. How much do you come in with? He's happy. He looks like my dad. He's hungry. He's very hungry. We do need to get some food. You've been here before. Cool. We got a new coaster. Good. I'm running out of cash. How much did you came in for? Since. Oh, people are leaving coaster. Drop it down to $55. Probably down to 55 hours. And we'll get more money back. 18. Sorry if I'm sitting down so far low. I just realized that. Alright, so we got that going there. Now, everyone's doing good? Everyone's doing great? How's everyone's happen this level? Let's see here. Do an expand out here. So let's work on that. We don't have the money for all this though, fortunately. That's what kills me with this capic, this game. We have to have money involved. I mean, there's some parts that we don't need money to be in business, but it's recommended. Blind. You have received an award for being the most valued park in the country. Well, thank you, madam. Why, thank you. I take great pride in my work. I want a wooden coaster, honestly. I do love wooden coasters. So much fun. Can't put any coasters. I want to put the same stuff as it else. Got these in. Do I have that spinning one? Yeah, we do. Dang it. People, research me other things, please. I am in dire need of new stuff to build. I'm in dire need to build new stuff. More gentle rides, please. I like the gentle rides. Oh, you feel sick. More gentle rides and stuff. That'd be nice. I wish I had more money, but I don't. What we could do. Gonna build. We have this. Let's try something here. Brought up this area. Just a little small portion here. No. Let's not put it right there. Let's put it right there. So let's see if we can do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bring it up to here. Let's see here. What kind of style? Oh no, we don't have the. We have the continuous cycle mode. That won't work. Yet. I was trying to see if I can make one of those for left to right coaster. I don't have anything for that. That sucks. So let's just scratch this idea out and demolish it. Give me my money back. Okay, let's see here. Are there any rides that I could do that with? A flying coaster. I can make a small flying coaster. Got a floorless coaster. That is new. Dang, this one, the part of the game that I don't like, where you have to factor in how much money it takes to build all this stuff. But my gosh, when you have everything you can max out on, it's a hassle and a half to get everything where they're supposed to be. So let's see here. Money, burning money. Not that great. Let's see here. Let's do some advertising here. What advertising thing we got here? We don't have any marketing things. Let's market on, advertise a campaign on the park for 2 months and then market on a particular ride. This is the Elixir. Elixir. Hold on. New one. Yeah. Is it L? This called? Hold on. This start. Can't start construction. Oh, circular. I was wondering what it was called. I can't find anything. Circular. Yeah, start a campaign for that. Everything else. Let's do that. Let's try and get some more money in. Get the ball rolling on stuff so we can get more money to do more things and all that stuff. And yada, yada, yada. Money is such a factor in this. Well then, let's see here. If that's the case, how clean is my park? I mean, I would like to buff up the volume on pricing, but then again, I don't want to on the men park. I don't know. I like wind coasters. Wind coasters are nice to work on. I'm thinking everywhere. Okay. Oh, we got a new ride. Oh my god. Where'd it go? Observe some tower. Yay! I'm excited because I have a ride to build. Oh, I have another observation tower. The double deck observation tower. What the freaking deal? There's no need for a double one. I mean. Oh, come on, people. You're killing me here. You're killing the mood here. Sorry if this episode is not very it's very lacklustery, but I do want to get this game out because I do like this game. Let's build a simple, just a simple. Can you guys do flips? You don't do flips. You don't do flips. Build a simple one. Why not? You do flips and stuff. Flight mare. Looks like a fun roller coaster to go through. I love roller coasters. I love riding them. I still do love riding them. There's a lot of people I know who are like, I can't do roller coaster because it makes me sick. I'm like, I'm sorry. They're sorry for you. I'm sorry for that though. I'm legitimately feel bad for people who cannot ride a roller coaster because they get nauseous. So, because like, it's one of those things like you have to experience and everything. It's just the sheer fun of riding them. Any slow rides, yeah, I'll slow rides out. Transportation rides, I don't need any transportation ride out. We did hit 10 grand, so we're doing good on it. So, let's grab a swinging one. We have that one, it's right there. That one we already have. Polar coaster we do not have. We have that. Blind coaster, we don't have blind coaster, do we? No, we don't. Let's build a small blind coaster. Just a small one, just a simple, small flying coaster. Oh, we want to know a small flying coaster. There's one called the Firehawk in Kings Island. The commercial lied to you. It's pretty much saying, it's the fastest and the most awesome roller coaster in the park. I'm like, I cannot wait to ride it. It was somewhat slow. It was not as big as it was. The commercial, it looked like it was going jet fast, but it was like, eh. In the commercial, it looked like it was going this fast, but it was really going this fast. I was like, I really rode it once in the release of it. I never rode it again. I might ride it again if I go to Kings Island this year again. But it was just like, it was like, it was not fun for me, honestly. I can remove those and stuff. We'll make something simple here and stuff. I mean, like, it was not going as fast as you think it was going fast. 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 15 meters. Let's do a 15-minute one. Do a downright drop. Drop. Bring it back around. Okay. Bring it back. What? Why can't I go down again? Oh god. Hold on. Bring that down, bring that down, bring that down. You're killing me, Smalls. You're killing me, Smalls. Smalls, you're killing me. And bring that right there. Then we push straight back up. Oh, would you gotta be so rude with that? Can I go up with a twist? Oh, I can. Let's go up with a twist. Twist that way. Oh, this is gonna be nice. Twist it, twist it. There we go. Bring it up and about, and then bring it down again. Can I do that and bring it back up again? Let's see here. No, let's not do that. Just gonna go down, down, down. And then up. There's no specialties? I thought there were specialties. Ah, who cares? We're gonna make this nice and a wavy one. I like those wavy ones. It's like, it's so much fun. All right, we're gonna do up, down, there. Do that notion. I'm gonna try to keep it in this perimeter, this area, and then down. Down like this. Bring it down. Oh, crap. There we go. Crap. Hold on. We're gonna bring it right there. Oh. Crap it. Crap it all. Crap it all. Crap it all. Alright, let's see here. If we could bring it. Bring it down like this, and then this, bring it down, turn, make a smaller, there we go. Well, I am getting rid of these pathways, because I don't need these pathways, it saves me money. Right here, we're going to keep everything in this area right here, so we're going to be good, we're going to be good. And then down. Oh, we got a roto drop. I don't even know what that is. Sorry, I'm gonna bring the mic over here a little more. I love the little mic stand, it's very nice. Alright, we're up right down. Go like this. Let's see here. If we do a rotate, rotate, rotate. Wait. I got an idea. Let's try this out. We're gonna go underground for this one. You go down. Wait, wait, what are you doing? What are you doing, sir? I said go down. Still doing your turn, he turns. Okay. We're gonna make a smaller one. Alright. Oh, this is enough energy to do this. Boom. That's what we want. There we go. Now they're down there. And they're like, oh dear God. Why are we down here? Then we'll shoot back up this way again. I'm trying to think here. That's why I'm not talking much. No. Let's rotate it a little bit more out there so they'd be like, oh, thank God. Actually. Let's make some money off of them while they're enjoying this ride. A specialty. They could do a helix up and a helix down. Twists! I could do twists! We could do twists! We could do twists! I forgot I could do twists! Oh my gosh, that's so cool. Now, they go down. I don't think this will work. I don't think this will work. I don't think this will work. Now they're upside down. And now they're like, oh my gosh, what has happened to us? Why are we upside down? Get a photo of them upside down to get some money off of them for that. Because I am a nice person. Do that number. Oh, that's cool. Helix down, Helix down. Then we'll do a twist to the right. Well, they turn around. Wow. Let's do right way. No, that'll give them some whiplash. We don't want the whiplash section going on. Detector going off. And then there we go. I think that's okay, right? I hope that's okay. I hope so. Yeah, we're gonna take out this part. But we don't need this part. If anything, I'll work. Now we're stuck in a crappy situation. What the heck? My god. What have I got myself into? Actually. Boom. Rotate this way. Can I make it through? If I do that number, I can. Yes. Now I'm in that situation. Hang on. I'm gonna apply the brakes here. Brake. No way. Back it up. Did I put a brake block? Did I put a brake block? Alright, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Now let's see here. We did that. A twist. Yes. Left. Then that way. That way. Bend it. That way. Let's see here, we could not come back this way. Ah. Oh god. Doing bad things. I'm doing bad things here. Hold on. Dang it. That can work. Let's get this area and stuff and trying to fix all this. Come on. I'm gonna do Zoo Tycoon as well. I think Zoo Tycoon will be a little bit more fun for you guys to watch. I'm sorry. I don't know. I feel like this is a lackluster episode. You guys tell me this is a very lackluster. I don't want to do that. Okay, we did that. No, not Helix. We don't want a Helix. Right? Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Oh, God. So far this way. Now that'll block our area that we want to go to. Okay, we're gonna do that. Take this out. We don't need this out yet. Why that's so... that. Then we have enough room to do that. Well, we don't have enough room for that. Holy crap. Okay. Probably they do a small... Right. There we go. There we go. Seen better. Done better. Done worse. Done better. Done worse. So now, oh crap. Now let's put the exit. Which is only two spots. Ow. Test this out. I'm not having any faith in this. Oh, the chain speed. I can't remember what the chain speed is. No faith in this at all. Oh my gosh, it actually went up. That's the only problem I had. There we go. That's what you get when you're low on money. Well, now I'm not low on money because of that, but you know. All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna block some spots off for this. So we're gonna block that off. We're gonna block that off. And we're gonna take out all of these roads because you don't need to go to the beach. Oh, I did not need to do that. What the heck? We're gonna connect everything together now. Everyone has more breathing room. We're gonna check on Mr. Grumpy Gills here. Mr. Grumpy Gills probably is very, very grumpy. Mr. Grumpy Gills is very, very not happy. Alright, here we're ready. We're gonna go up and zigzag it then. Up, up. Here we go. And then this one will be and this is gonna be open. That's me. And we're gonna not name it yet. We're gonna name it yet, don't worry. Let's see here. We're gonna add some benches. Bench. Lots of benches. Trash cans right here because I bet there'll be people who are just sick of it. Get sick on it.
I don't feel good even though she's going very, very, very steep. Blah, 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 blah.
And put some trash cans here so if people do get sick, they bleh and all in there and stuff. And now let's add a bathroom stall. Because not the bank. No one's gonna take crap in the bank. Well, may say crap on you, but we got a bathroom stall and throw it in right there. And there we go. this 30 minutes of not doing really anything really does kill me. Honestly, recording does fly by when you're doing stuff like this kind of games and stuff. Recording do fly by. And I do not know where it goes. Honestly, playing games like this, I do not know where they go. When I'm playing Ratchet & Clank, time does not fly by. Time, when I record Ratchet & Clank or anything else, time does not fly by that fast for me. So I get everything done. When I play this, I get one roller coaster done. It's 30 minutes later. It's like, what the heck did it all go? I'm gonna still post this episode. If you guys have any ideas of what should I build in this park, anything else, please let me know. All right, guys? I know I gotta have a hit make the goal here. I'm trying to get it done, but I don't know if I will. So if you guys liked this episode, if you did, it was very lackluster. Sorry, it was. Please hit the like button and subscribe button as well. Make sure you hit the annotation under me for the Ratchet & Clank series. Or hit the link in the description for the Ratchet & Clank series. And also, feel free to follow me on Twitter. So you follow me. Follow me on Twitch so you can watch me live stream and everything else. And also follow me on Twitter so you'll be up to date on both my YouTube and my Twitch channel. Okay, guys? And I hope you have a great day. God loves you, and I do too. And the Scrumpy Gills, are you still there? Or did you die? There he is. He's tired. He's tired. Hungry and thirsty. Time in the park, 1 hour. You haven't been in the park for 1 hour. Mr. Crappy Pants. Alright guys, see you later. Bye. Oh god. Get away from me, I don't want you, Hunsu. Protect these. We just got in the game, so